GTA Online is off in 15 minutes. In 15 minutes, all my modded money will be gone. Look at that. Look at that. And I'm a level 4. That'll never go away. And I'll possibly be put in a cheetah pool because of all this ruckus. Why? Why? I'll put it on the screen right now. 15 minutes. It's crazy, mate. It's crazy. It's crazy, mate. I'm gonna go to my garage. Oh my god, why is this thing that happened? My rec ticket administrator. My modded money. It's gone. It's 9/11. That's even worse. 9/11. I got it. My girl. Back to this crap. Everybody's going to bed early tonight. That's me. Maybe it's not. Maybe some people are going to bed early as well for the same freaking reason. Because GTA Online servers are being administrated. And it's crap because I'm going to lose all my money and be put in the cheater pool, most likely. And maybe I'll get lucky. Because I haven't been put in there yet, so maybe I can slip through. They say it's going to be out in like about 24 hours, but who knows? It's Rockstar. I'm sorry about the lighting. My light isn't on, so yeah. I don't want to make videos anymore. That's some better lighting, isn't it? I'm gonna put an article up on the screen right now. What you're seeing here is all the info. You can't get on for a long time. It's not going to be 24 hours, and I'm very sure we will most likely be on in 24 hours, but they won't be. Trust me! So thank you very much for watching. This has been Fresh Eggs Neon's crying videos. I'm sorry. If you spent that much time in Body Body, but I died it. And I posted DNS servers and everything like that, but just losing my data, that's pure bad. Goodbye. Or actually, let's talk a little bit. Let's get happy thoughts. Happy thoughts. Well, maybe in the 1.10 update that might come in like 10 years, we'll include heists. Maybe that will come. It's a possibility. Who knows? Who knows about Rockstar? They're like a flashing, I don't know. Yeah. Bad thoughts, Rockstar.
Apologize for my very cryy friend that's addicted to Grand Theft Auto Online, whatever that crap is. Who knows what Grand Theft Auto Online is? Wait, what's that? It's the game of the year? It's a game of the year and I haven't heard of it. I don't get video games anymore. Those VGA rewards are the worst this year. Oh, whatever. You cut it out with the violin, I swear. Thank you. So annoying.